seem like from one year to the next, we're always talking about allergy season getting worse and worse for folks. And Dr. Lama Al Samara from GBMC is here with some advice. There's too many letters there in a row for me.
Yeah, exactly.
How are you this morning?
Very good. How are you?
Good. So people who suffer from allergies, this is really a miserable time of year.
Yes, exactly. Spring, pollen on the trees, I mean, they'll get the sneezing, the stuffy nose, the itchy throat, the itchy eyes, watery eyes.
Okay, if someone's never been officially diagnosed with allergies, you do recommend going ahead and just getting tested to find out exactly what it is they're allergic to?
Well, it depends on their symptoms. I mean, if it's a mild allergy and they are controlled with over-the-counter like antihistamine or topical nasal steroids, they don't really need the allergy test. We usually recommend allergy testing for people who have recurrent symptoms not controlled with the medication.
Okay. Tips for people who suffer from allergies. You have all kinds of them for us this morning.
Yes, I do, especially now in the springtime. Mm-hmm. Try to stay inside, even though the weather's gonna
get fine.
I know, I'm sorry. And if you have, if you want to go outside, maybe mm-hmm. if your allergies are bad, you can put a mask on your face. Try to keep your windows closed in the car, in the house, use air conditioning. Try to shower before you go into the bed so mm-hmm. you can rinse the pollen out from your body and your clothes.
So take a shower at night?
Yes, before mm-hmm. you sleep. And for people who exercise, we recommend for them to avoid exercising at the dusk and dawn because pollen on the trees usually is the highest these times.
Okay, and not everyone always washes their workout clothes from one day to the next, but if you suffer from allergies, you say if you go out for a run, come in and do what?
Wash the clothes. So you can rinse the pollen actually from your clothes.
Okay, one of the biggest pieces of advice for allergy sufferers is to know the cause of your allergies because mm-hmm. you may think you know what it is, but you're not exactly sure.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, so that is where the testing comes in handy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so many different medications out there for allergy sufferers. It's very confusing. You walk down the aisle and you see all these different choices. What are people supposed to do? What are they supposed to go for?
Well, first-line treatment is the nasal steroid, nasal topical steroid, and nasal saline spray. They're very helpful also. If it didn't work, you can go over for the antihistamine over the counter. You can use a nasal decongestant for a few days, mm-hmm. 2 or 3 days, not more. You can use an oral decongestant, but you have to check with your doctor first, make sure you don't have high blood pressure. These are mainly the medication available over the counter.
Those nasal steroids, are they addictive?
No, they're not. Definitely not.
So you can use them, get
the relief. Yes, and actually you have to use them every day so you can mm-hmm. get the benefit from them.
All right.
Yes.
Thank you so much for coming in.
You're very welcome. Good.